Ooh. Hey guys, it's your girl Peggy Crunchy Bat here. Welcome back to my channel. Okay, so today we're gonna eat Thai food. Yay! Do you guys like Thai food? I love Thai food. Yeah, so today I got us some Thai food as well as a new chicken from KFC. They call it the Spicy Thai Crunch Chicken. Yeah, so it is Thai food inspired flavor. Yeah, so I think it is a little spicy, a little sour and sweet. It has got some crunchy stuff on the chicken. And over here I got us the Pad Thai noodles. So it is fried rice noodles with eggs and some seafood. And this is a very popular dish in Thai cuisine. And I also got us a Thai green mango salad, as well as some Thai fish cakes. Right, do you guys like Thai food? Have you guys tried Thai food? If so, what is your favorite dish? I'm gonna squeeze the lime onto the noodles. Yeah, so like in one of my previous videos, I was asking you guys if you guys have experienced any paranormal activities. Like, have you seen any ghosts? And a lot of you shared with me your story, which was really interesting to read. So feel free to share with me your ghost stories if you have experienced any. I love reading your comments and freaking myself out over it. Yeah, I talked about that because the last time I was filming, halfway my computer started up on its own. So that was really strange. Okay, let's go for Pad Thai. This is like chow mein, but it's a little sweet and spicy. Let's try the fish cake. This is good. If you guys have not tried Thai cuisine before and it's your first time trying it, you have to go for this one. Pad Thai noodles. Excuse me. Okay, let's go for this one. Thai green mango salad. Sour and really spicy. Thought I saw something flying. Ooh, that was really hot. Okay, let's go for this one. The spicy Thai crunch. Ooh. Let's do the chicken taco thing. Let me just try the skin. Excuse me, burping. That was really crunchy. Yeah, and that tastes very does taste like Thai food. Sour, sweet, spicy. Pretty good. Oh yeah, have you guys tried Thai dessert before? One that's really good is that mango with sticky rice. Excuse me. Yeah, it's funny. I was reading a comment and I told you guys before, but it seems like quite a number of you hear voices in my videos. You guys were like, "Is there someone else in the room? Because I heard someone talking." Well, there isn't. I'm the only one. So the only talking you're gonna hear is me. If you hear any other voices, it's most likely some ghost. Excuse me. Mango salad is getting really spicy. There's a lot of chili in it. Yeah, someone was sharing with me in a comment that your house is really old, like it's built many years ago and it has been haunted. And you've been living with ghosts for years and it doesn't scare you. I can't imagine that. Can't imagine living in a haunted house for years. Thai food! That was really good! I really like the pad Thai noodles. Yeah, that was nice. If you guys have not tried Thai food before and you're gonna try it, I would highly recommend the pad Thai noodles. Yeah, that's like one of the most popular dishes in Thai cuisine. Yeah, and if you like spicy food, you could go for the tom yum soup. Yeah, it's like a sour and spicy type of soup with seafood in it. Okay, so the KFC spicy Thai crunch chicken. That was nice. That was really crunchy. I'm sure you guys can hear that. And it does taste like Thai food. Yeah, because of the sour and sweet combination. Yeah, so I think KFC did a good job with that. Anyone heard voices in my videos again? Like, do you guys hear any voices in my video? Yeah, I was saying that I get a lot of comments from people saying that they heard voices in my videos other than mine, you know. Well, I think it's imagination because I'm the only one talking. I'm the only one in the room, so there shouldn't be anyone. There shouldn't be any other voices other than mine, so. Well, anyway, feel free to share with me your paranormal or ghost stories if you have one. I love to read it and freak myself out over it. Yeah, so. Okay, that's it for today's Thai food video. I hope you guys enjoy watching me eat. If you do, please give this video a like and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more eating shows like this. I'll see you on my next one over here or here. Yeah, so see you on the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!